So, folks, I have a question. How do you get fired from one of the easiest jobs in the world? Really? I don't understand that. All you have to do is drive people from point A to point B and treat them with respect. How do you... I don't understand it. I really don't. When you guys figure it out, let me know. Really. I mean, because this job is so simple, so easy. And you are your own boss. Basically, you're your own boss. Wow. How do you get fired? I mean, it's mind-boggling. It really is. I'm gonna leave it at that. You guys have a good one. And please, figure that one out and let me know. Peace out.